Hello, I'm Stephen Thomas, and I'm a podiatrist, which is a foot and ankle specialist, and I'm based in Harley Street in London. In this video, I'm going to go through a common heel problem that affects children, and it's called calcaneal apophysitis, or also known as Sever's disease. I tend not to use the term disease with my patients and their parents, as it's usually interpreted as something a little more concerning or sinister. Calcaneal apophysitis is a common heel condition amongst children between the ages of 8 and 15, and boys are more commonly affected. A typical patient that I would see would be a boy between the age of 8 and 15, who is very physically active, presenting with several weeks of posterior heel pain. People are more likely to develop this condition if they participate in high-impact sports, or if they have tight calf muscles, or if they have a high body mass index. An apophysis is essentially a growth plate and is found in parts of the body where major tendons and ligaments insert into the bone. In this case, the calcaneal apophysis is where the Achilles tendon, which is the strongest tendon in the body, inserts into the heel bone. A similar condition to this is called Osgood-Slater's and is where the patellar tendon inserts into the tibial tuberosity. This will be covered in another video. The growth plate in the heel usually fuses around the age of 15, and it's usually those years just leading up to that where there are plenty of growth spurts and lots of activity going on where things can become exacerbated. If you were to get imaging of the heel before the growth plate had fused, you'd see something a little bit like this. So this looks like a fractured part of the heel, but it's not, it's just a growth plate. And in here is where the growth plate is, or the apophysis. And inflammation of the apophysis is what we call apophysitis. So the name comes from here, the calcaneus bone, and calcaneal apophysitis. On an x-ray, you may see increased density in this area. You may not see that much else going on to confirm the calcaneal apophysitis. It can mainly be diagnosed clinically. On an MRI, you would probably see inflammation of the apophysis in this area on T2 sequencing imaging. So if I just demonstrate with this foot model here, the Achilles tendon inserts at the back of the heel bone and it travels up the back of the leg, and then you get the calf muscles and they insert at the back of the knee area. And of course, as the bones grow, when you have a growth spurt, these bones will lengthen, and the more these lengthen, the more it's going to put tension on the back of here. So if you combine growth spurts with somebody that's maybe a little bit overweight, or you're doing somebody that's doing a lot of high impact sports, that's going to increase the tension at the back. I hope you found that video useful. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any comments or questions or suggestions of any topics you'd like me to cover, please put them in the comments below. Thank you very much.